Okay, welcome to day three of week one, where we're still just kind of utilizing the TRX for a lot of core and stability exercises, really just getting our body used to the TRX. There's actually three stages to this 12-week program. The first stage is what we're doing right now. So for this week and the next three, it's just really core stability, a lot of mobility exercises, getting your body used to the TRX and other general movements. Next phase, we're looking at more of a power and dynamic, where you'll really see some exciting things happening with TRX, or at least I think they're exciting. And then the last stage, we're going to have a lot of fun with the interval training. I'll throw little bits and pieces of those workouts in other videos coming up, just kind of show you what's coming so you don't have to wait 12 weeks to see all of that stuff. But regardless, day three, week one. Okay, that's the end of round one. So let's take a minute to a break. But we're just going to keep going today. these Spider-Man push-ups. Well, that's it for today. That's all I'm recording today. Again, you can complete rounds, the same thing again. Those rounds 1, 2, and 3. You do those for a total of 3 times, and that's your workout. No need for you to see me do that 3 more times. But nonetheless, hopefully some of you out there have a TRX and are doing some of this stuff with me. This will at least save you from spending about $60 on that app that they put up there. I think it's awesome. I'm gonna post a whole bunch more free videos of the different exercises and hopefully some more advanced stuff to get you keen. But anyway, enjoy the videos. Can't wait to do the next one.